Thinking video with Mikael Avatar. This is my intro. Welcome to Artist Mikael Avatar's YouTube channel. Today we are thinking about something. Subject is today, how is life going? How is your life going? Is it going good? Are you developing new skills? Are you thinking of making success this year? Or what is happening in your life? So my thinking videos are just a sit talk to you, and today I'm gonna explain life, how life is working for me. I have several projects going on now. I have a project, an art project going on in Bangkok. I have my music project here, where I put some music. You hear my music in the background. I have my YouTube project. I'm making YouTube videos. So I'm practicing of doing YouTube videos. I have some other project too, but this is the main project of my life right now. So my YouTube videos, it will take time. Probably not so many people will see this video, but this is a reminder for me in future how bad it was. I'm sitting here just talking to you. I have no idea what I'm talking about. I just talk. I like talk in front of camera. I'm practicing for my art project in Bangkok because it's a lot of performance, lot of filming, and I need to sit and practice in front of the camera. And that's the way I work. I love expressing myself. Love meeting people in not so much. Yesterday I had a video of introverts and extroverts. I didn't even understand the word. It means that are you a person who work by yourself in your own space, on small world, or are you going out in the big world and push out everything in the world? And I think I'm the first one. I work in my place, with my frames of working like this, by myself, thinking, doing things by myself, figuring out things. This project in Bangkok is very interesting for me, because I have to work with other people, other ideas. We create music together. I have to follow a manuscript. I have to... Oh, it's so many stuff that I normally don't do. In my private world, like this one, this is my room where I make my music. I work alone. I have my space where I create my thoughts, my ideas, my creativity. And then I find peace and I develop them, and then maybe I put them out somewhere. I don't know. Today, this music I have practiced many years, it's just one version. Maybe I use it in many films, because when you have music in the background, it higher up the film improvement overall. So that's my new thing. I have a new camera. I'm filming with a new camera. I'm so excited about. So this is my first video at home. I tried to find some good keywords today for this kind of films, movies, videos, and thinking videos was the best idea or that I came up with. So this is my first thinking video. I love just to sit and have no idea what I'm talking about. Maybe people don't like it, maybe people don't get my point. There is no point. It's just I'm practicing in my life my thoughts, my ideas. Maybe it's a video blog. I don't know what it is. It's my life where I'm at today. So thinking thoughts, the last video was on the beach. I talked about life here in Thailand. When you're free from work, you don't work anymore. The video before, it was the road of life. And the road of life, which path are you following in the world? This is the kind of really the videos I want to make. And you can't really keywords optimize them. You can't really find anything like that. Some views have these kind of videos, but not for my world and my ideas. So I'm practicing in my life doing this type of video. It's a bit of pressure. I have a bit of pressure in my life because YouTube have created a framework. They really need to upload a video every day for at least 100 days in a row. It's like a magic cut, and you have followed me. You know that my deadline is 2nd of July. So this is, I think, 1st to 2nd of June. So I have like 1 month. I will make 30 videos, kind of this stuff, sometimes more concrete, sometimes only talking like this. Another problem with the framework of YouTube is the video have to be more than 10 minutes before you can make a very short video, intensive, and you get famous overnight. That's not working anymore. You have to have a really 10 minutes at least. So it's the overall watch time that lets your video finding and the content. You have to have good content, good ideas, good thoughts. So maybe this way of making videos is not the perfect one, but I don't care. I think I have a message to the world, and I want to film and everything, because then you can help every step of the way, every moment, I'm nothing special. I have a special background, but I struggle with coming out with my message, creating a tribe and all this stuff that you have to do to get successful on YouTube. So this is my thinking thoughts of today. Please comment. Is this the kind of content you want to hear? Is this the kind of things you like? If you don't like it, give me a tip what you think. What should I talk about? I'm looking for questions from people. Are you one of person who really wants to figure out something in life? Maybe I can help out. Maybe I will make a video about it. As I said, 30 days now, I make one video a day. So you have a good chance now to write a comment and maybe I make a video around this subject. So thank you for listening. So far, I hope you like the music. I'll see you tomorrow. I promise I will be with you tomorrow. Take care.